Oh no.
Let's go see if there's any other way into the village.
Doctor. Oh. Nope. Birds. I hate birds now. Ooh. Crystal. Jump back for more. Oh. Oh. Okay. It gives us some high-tech traps. Oh wow. Oh, that's so cool. Come on. Oh. Health. Oh.
They sure don't want anybody getting near the village.
Okay. No. Oh, ricocheted. Take them apples, the biatch. Come on. Oh god. No. Oh god. Okay. Can't take this down, wait, can I? On top. Come on. Ah. Yeah. Nice.
Wait here.
Oh my god, who wins the ugly competition? My powers would be arch. Oh, thank god he has some of those. Some relics. Don't touch me, peasants. Oh god, no. Oh! I wasn't being sarcastic then. I admit, oh god, no, I'm actually against this thing. Thank god. Oh, what's this? Okay. Nice. Oh god. Okay. Okay, now you're dead. Oh, thank you. What? Okay. Oh, okay, good. No health was lost that day. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Not so tough, are you? Wait. What's something here, dude? Nothing's here. Oh, goodness, no. Need no health because I'm a badass.
There's another gate. No tanks guarding this one.
Yeah, but that's a lot of goblins to fight through. And they look tough.
Well, I was thinking. See these broken icicles? I wonder if you could bulk up with these rather than relics. They're about the right size.
The doctor says that's not possible. The arcane energies of your chest orb can interact only with the hyperdense material of the relics.
The doctor says. Well, I say let's give it a try. What's to lose?
Hup. See? Nothing happened.
That one moved.
It did? Okay.
Cool!
Ooh, I'm getting chills. Off for more.
Watch out for goblins in there. And good luck. Thank you.
Yeah.